In this release, Footprint Expert is included and is integrated into the same library management flow that users are using today. Here we open Footprint Expert from a sandbox area we created within the Cells section of Library Manager. This opens the tool for footprint creation. With Footprint Expert open, you can see the easy-to-use interface for building your footprints. There are three sections to the interface, and we will look at the Library section first. This section is the Footprint Expert Library. This section contains footprints built in the wizard, and there are some pre-built libraries included with the tool. The user can create their own footprint libraries and reuse them to create other footprints when needed. Simply click on a footprint in the library to open it and view the information pertaining to the footprint. Once the footprint is open, you can see the information for the footprint in other portions of the UI. The lower window is the Footprint Editor section. This area will allow the user to verify graphical information, manage pad stacks, and create additional drawing objects if needed. This section is also where you can place the created footprint back into the Footprint Expert Library or export the footprint to the Library Manager. The left window is the Calculator window where the user will add parameters to create a new footprint. This window will allow the user to update values and refresh a footprint from the library to view results for output. Footprint Expert provides the user with several templates to create both surface mount and through-hole component footprints, all built to known industry standards such as IPC specifications. You can also use the Designer tab to create special footprints manually. We will build a surface mount footprint by selecting the Small Outline Package or SOP. You can also see the 3D model representation that will be exported also with the footprint to Library Manager. Selecting this will bring up the template for inputs. For this footprint, I want to change the pin count to 20 pins. I can enter the new pin count and recalculate to see the updated footprint in the footprint window per current option settings in the tool. Once the footprint is complete in Footprint Expert, we need to export the footprint and 3D model to Library Manager to continue the part creation flow. We can use Export to open the Footprint Expert to CAD Translator and select 3D Step. The option file and directory are shown, but since the Footprint Expert is integrated with the Library Manager, the exported cell and model information will be exported directly to the central library you started from. Once the footprint is in the central library, the flow is the same that the tool has always used. You can open the cell in Cell Editor for modifications or additions as needed. Then a new part can be created by linking this newly created footprint and cell to a symbol in the part editor. With the part verified and saved, it can now be used in your designs. Once you have placed the part in a design and the layout has been forward annotated, the component can be placed from Component Explorer. Viewing the placement in 2D and 3D windows, we can see the 3D model update process for the model that was exported from Footprint Expert. Footprint Expert is a powerful and easy-to-use addition to the library creation process.